Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is me Kate here and I'm back with new tutorial video. And on today's video, I will be showing you how to create MyFitnessPal account. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. First of all, on your mobile device, launch MyFitnessPal application. If you don't have that, simply install that from Google Play Store. Once you install that, open up the application. Then you will land on the sign up or login page of MyFitnessPal. Since we don't have an account yet, so tap on sign up button from this interface. Here, you can log in to MyFitnessPal using your Google account or your Facebook account, or you can also continue with your email account. For that, tap on continue. And at the very first step, you have to start with your goals. So select the goal that you would like in the MyFitnessPal application. If you want to lose weight, maintain weight, gain muscle, modify diet, manage stress, and get step count, so go ahead with the one that you would like. Once you select that, tap on next, and then again tap on next. Here, select the one that applies to you. Read the question from this interface at the top and answer your questions. Again, tap on next. Again, select the one, what's your baseline activity level. Now on this page, first of all, you have to select your gender. Under that, select the age, how old are you? And under that, select the country, where do you live? Once you select that, then tap on next. And on the next page, you have to enter your height. And under that, enter your weight. You can select the measurement from this drop down menu. If you tap on there, you can select either kilograms, pounds, or stones and enter your weight. Then tap on next. And on this page, you have to enter what's your goal weight. After you do that, tap on next. Now on this page, you have to enter your email address that you have access currently. Under that, create a password. And remember that your characters of the password must be 8 characters minimum. Once you do that, tap on next. And you have successfully created your account. From there, tap on next and tap on allow. So that's how you create an account on MyFitnessPal. I hope this video helped you. If you are new to our channel, do subscribe, like and hit the bell icon so that you will get update the next time we upload more tutorials. Thank you for watching till the end. I will see you on next video.